you right. Oh, before
now
you
will be lovers.
Salvation would be take place, Lord God, and that we would direct them, Lord God, to our church or to a church that fits their needs. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
You know, we're out here right now, and a lot of us, you know, when God found us, we were in our darkest place. And, you know, today's Halloween, but, you know, the enemy always likes to come into the church and cause division and cause distraction, you know, and so today we're going to take it back. You know, we're going to hit his territory. We're going to go out. We're not judging nobody. We're just sharing the love of Jesus. You know, if you've never done this before, simply you could just give a flyer and just say, Jesus loves you. You know, we're going to stay together. The women are not going to go by themselves. We'll stay in two. We're going to hit the apartments right here down the street. You know, we're going to see the outcome. If God shows up and does something amazing, amen, we'll stay there. The second place that I would like to go is to the neighborhood right here where Pastor Danny lives. You know, and we'll walk through behind the truck and we'll hand out candy bags. After that, we'll see what God does. And we would like to end downtown, though, at the bus station. You know, we just want to go out there and make some nuggets for Jesus. And again, we're just out there. We're not there to argue. We're not there to do any of that. You know, if you're in a situation and you don't know what to do, get one of the leaders, you know, somebody that knows what to do, you know. But it's all love. Where you might experience a couple things, but we're out there just to show love. Amen?
Amen.
Those who are lost and bound, Father God, we pray, Father God, against all things right now, Lord God. We pray that you would break everything, Father God, that's not of you, Lord God. I pray, Holy Spirit, that you would rule, Father God, that you would direct the paths of the leaders of the city, Lord God. We pray for the government of Tucson, Father God. We pray for the mayor, Father God. We pray for direction, Lord God. We pray for peace, Father God. I pray against these realms here, Lord God, where drug addiction takes place, Father God, where loneliness takes place, where depression takes place, where suicide takes place in the city, Lord God. We come against all things that are not of you, Holy Spirit. We pray, Lord God, that you would go before us, Lord God. We pray against the thing that's taking place next week, Lord God, here in Tucson, Lord God, the All Souls Procession, Lord God. We pray, Lord God, that the people would rise up, Lord God, and there would be a stoppage, Lord God. We know, Lord God, that there's only one living God, Lord God. We know, Lord God, that they're in the heaven and the hell, Father God. And we know, Lord God, if we don't turn away from our sins, Lord God, that we will be captive, Father God. I pray, Father God, against all spirits, Lord God. I pray against every spirit above under the sun that's not of you, Lord God. But you know all spirits, Father God. I pray that those who are confused in mind, Lord God, those, Lord God, don't know, Lord God, that what they are or who they are, Lord God, that you will give them clarity, Lord God, that you will give them peace, Father God. I pray, Father God, for a love, Lord God. I pray for us who fall short daily, Lord God. Us, Lord God, who don't know what we do sometimes.
Only God can heal these wounds. Tell me. For
regret.
If I could, yeah.
But it's the arrogance of flesh that says we can heal each other. And then so often we end up in terrible situations.
If I could,
all because we were trying to play God in somebody else's life. Just let go and let God be God.
If I could fly.
Than I could afford to give. So numb is what I've come to be. Depression's known as a second home. I dwell within it comfortably. Disguise my heart to hide the part I want no one to see. Refusing company, so there's no way you can comfort me. Yeah. So it's best that you don't waste your time. I'm a mess and I suggest you turn your face from mine. In this space and time, I'm incapable of what you ask. The lover you have grown accustomed to is just a mask. Be careful what you grasp, they dare to cut the sash. But they up and run when trouble comes, so nothing lasts. The eyes are the windows to the soul and yours are beautiful. But right now my heart is hard enough to cut the glass. For real, I never thought I'd find them real. Yeah, but it's clear I need more time to heal. And me and my father need more time to chill. Cause it's gonna take an iron will for me to climb this hill. Often too blind to see. Can't help but wonder if it's blind as me. And I understand that you want a man, and I respect everything you trying to be. But my love can't be unlocked until I find the key. You'll be alright, you'll see. No need to cry and plea. Love is selfless, so don't be selfish. There's no I in we. Let me go and I will holler back when I am free. I understand that every queen needs a K-I-N-G. So trust, you don't want nothing that you need to force. Don't rush, so many married just to be divorced. God has gotta be your source. You need his guiding light, not just a guide tonight. The father's gotta be your torch, yeah. And I know you thought you found them real, but you and your father need more time to chill, yeah. Cause it's clear you need more time to heal. And he cares and he gon' be there to help you climb that hill.
But him no hold you down.
Yeah.